हेलो माय लवली किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप चिल्ड्रन यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल एट होम। ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो इट्स टाइम टू डू सम इंटरेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी इन आवर स्क्रैप बुक। ऑलराइट, सो प्लीज टेक आउट योर स्क्रैप बुक एंड मेंशन द डेट 12/6/2021 एट द टॉप ऑफ द पेज, एंड इन हियर इन बिटवीन मेंशन द हेडिंग समर स्पेशल टीयर एंड पेस्ट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एन एक्टिविटी ऑफ टीयर एंड पेस्ट। क्लास वर्क हियर यू विल मेंशन। So we are going to make a watermelon first. See, I have already drawn a straight line, then a curve downside. A watermelon is of which color? It is of red and green color. So for this activity we require one green and the one red color sheet and a fevicol. All right, see, I have cut it down this red color paper into small pieces, and then I will paste it over here, tear and paste. So we will apply glue over here. So just take out the glue, children. Okay, see children, I have pasted the glue over here. You will take the glue and just pinch it out a small pinch over this watermelon. All right, now after this, what you will do, you will take this small pieces of red color and then you will stick it out like this. First just complete the boundary part like this. You are going to stick very neatly. Do not cut the paper into big sizes, it should be a medium size. See, I hope you are understanding. In this way, you will just paste the paper in entire this space. You know that the watermelon looks red from outside, from inside, and it is green from outside. When we will cut it, then we can see it's red color and it is very juicy and tasty. It is very watery. Yes, so in this way, children, see, you will just stick all the paper of red color here. Now children, see, we will take green color paper and we will stick it here like we have pasted the red color paper. Now again apply glue over here. See, it is applied. Now take one pieces of green color paper and then stick it over here like this. First, paste the boundary part. Like this. Do your work very neatly. Alright children, see, now this green color paper is pasted out. Now what we will do, we will take a black color marker and we will put a dots like this. You know, in watermelon some seeds are there, black color seeds, so you will make seeds with the help of this marker. All right, after this our activity is finished. So do this activity very neatly at your home. See, this is done. All right, so do this activity very neatly and in a very fine way, children. Use only red and green color paper. That's all for the day. Thank you so much.